Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to IT Companies and Careers Software Comparison Arena. Today we have our most popular enterprise backup software, Veritas NetBackup. On the other side, we have 2019 market leader, Commvault. Heading for the title of 2020 number one enterprise backup software. Guys, this is not a boxing or wrestling match, but a statistical comparison of two products. Before deep diving into products, let's talk about their history. In 1993, Veritas NetBackup was known as Backup Plus and was a part of Control Data Company. 1993 was the time when it was acquired by Open Vision Technologies and they renamed this product as NetBackup. That's the reason nowadays you can see USR OpenV as a default installation directory. Again, in 1997, Open Vision Technology was acquired by Veritas Technologies. From 2005 to 2015, it was a product of Symantec, and after 2015, it was known as Veritas NetBackup. On the other hand, Commvault was originally formed in 1988 in Bell's lab. Till 2006, it was not well known publicly, and later that year, it officially went public. In 2015, its backup product was renamed as Commvault Software. Before, it was known as Simpana. So this is all about history. It's time to talk about their market share. According to DataIns, we got a list of top 5 enterprise backup product with Commvault and Veritas holding the top position. The market share of Veritas NetBackup is 10.11%, where Commvault hold 9.8% of market share. Though both the product have diversified presence all over the world, let's see the stats of 5 countries using this product based upon number of companies. Both the product has most of the customer base in United States, followed by United Kingdom and India.
Price is also a deciding factor when you are comparing two products. Various promotions and offers have been made to attract the customer. Commvault also offering 25% off when you switch from Veritas. Commvault advertised, switch from Veritas NetBackup and get 25% off the current price of your Veritas annual support or maintenance contract. Let us also look at the Gartner insight for the last 12 months on price flexibility. Statistics reveal 3.7 ratings to Commvault and 4.4 ratings to NetBackup.
Now it's time to troubleshoot the issue. Certainly, technical support is a lifesaver when it comes to troubleshooting the issue on time. Quality of support is another important factor to be reviewed here. Commvault offers 4 types of support as standard, premium, proactive, and enterprise. Similarly, Veritas offers basic maintenance, essential support, BCS Premier, and global support. Stats shows Commvault got 4.5 ratings and Veritas is at 4.3 rating in terms of technical support.
Business needs are unpredictable, hence IT infrastructure should be scalable to fulfill business requirements. Veritas claiming to be more scalable by highlighting the Commvault limitation of 20,000 servers or 50,000 laptops in a single COMSEL environment. Also, the tagline, 99% of Fortune 100 companies choose Veritas, pointing towards scalability because we can assume how big is Fortune 100.
Now, somewhere in the world.
He is my client.
No, he is my client.
No, he is my client.
Thank you for watching.
Like our video.
Comment below. Please don't forget to subscribe our channel.